This car seems pretty awesome, and I like it. It's a Kia one.